Welcome back. Today we are doing a simple Scrabble call. Anyway, I gotta make it kind of quick. I bought some glittery paper at Joann's. At the time they had a sale, it was 12 pieces for $2. So I got two red, two gold, and two glittery white. And then I got a red plaid, white argyle, poinsettia, this green background, this gorgeous white with a little berry background, and these ones are little square blocking things in them. What I'm going to do is I'm cut them up and put them on the cardstock and probably put some on the glitter stuff. And make some cards. And these are nice and not super thick, but they're thicker. And I'm gonna do some cards with these as my background. And I'm gonna show you stuff that I picked up at Joann's. These are little foam guys. They're a little gingerbread man. And they're cute. Got a man and a woman. And that's the company that made them. Same company, and then I saw the snowflakes, and that'd be so pretty on that red glitter one. Then I go always go through their $1.99 bin, and sometimes they put out holiday stuff, and this time they put out an embossing folder. And that looks fun with the right there. You see the little stamp, so that'd be fun to play with. Then I headed on over to Michael's. I got these two stickers, and it is. What are they? Santa Clauses. That's a cute. Anyway, that was the company. At the time, they was like, buy one, get one, 50%. Wasn't a great sale, but, you know, drove 3 hours to get to the store. I'm buying something. Then these guys, they're cute. They're little wreaths. My voice is like, how do they stick on? And I'm like, they got stickers on the back. He's like, oh, gotcha. Then I headed on over to the dollar store. I didn't see anything in the Christmas thing. All I seen was these cards, the gift cards, that looked already scrapbooked. And I was like, I don't think so. But the only thing I saw in there that I could probably use would probably be these white rhinestones. So, they're going to have some little bling bling on them. Yeah, alright. Well, that was my holiday or Christmas haul, scrapbook and stuff. I'm going to make cards with these, and then on my next video, I will show you what I made. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll catch you on the next one. Alright, later. Bye.